If you're looking for someone to change your life, I can be the one that could change your life. If you're looking for someone who can change your life, baby, I can be the one that can change your life.
Hey guys, it's Karima, and I'm back with another video. Today, I'm gonna be letting my sister do my makeup, and I don't wear a lot of makeup, so I don't know how I'm gonna feel about this. She's a little bit more excited than I am about this.
It's fun.
So, yeah. I already washed my face, so we're just gonna get right into it.
Okay, so first I'm gonna start with this Fenty Beauty Concealer. I ain't no beauty guru, so I ain't gonna tell you shit.
What does it do?
It's just gonna, like, you know,
erase all those nasty pores you got.
Love that.
My skin has it's different colors. Right above my eyebrows are a lot lighter than my actual forehead. I don't know why it's like that. Okay, so she just put all that on my face. I don't know if you can tell the difference. And next, what are we doing?
Next, we're gonna do some contour.
Contour my big ass nose. This shit is gorgeous. So, what is she contouring? Also, don't mind my edges and I'm still gonna do this.
We're gonna start with the nose.
Nice and a little bit wet, so it blends in a little bit better.
This is just gonna make her face look a little bit smoother. Basically just punching her face with a blender.
Badass.
Now I'm gonna go back in with the Fenty Beauty just to brighten her face up like a little bit more. I'm just gonna blend that in with the brush again.
Okay, so this is what my face is looking like right now.
So do some powder. Or maybe some
concealer.
It's some more concealer, but it's got a little bit of a red undertone, so it's just gonna be more like a blush underneath the blush that I will add on eventually.
So this is what I'm looking like so far. Looks good.
We are going to move on to some brows.
My brows are already pretty dark, but
they're basically pretty done. I'm just gonna outline them a little bit and make them a little sharper. Brush them out. Put some stuff on your stuff.
This is both brows without concealer.
I'm just gonna go in and fix them up.
This is both brows concealed.
Now we are gonna do powder. I'm gonna go in with my beauty blender to apply the powder. I'm gonna add quite a bit, so she's gonna feel this. I'm just gonna kind of add it over her eyebrows too, just to set them in place. Now I am going to add my powder contour just to like the rim of her face.
Looks with the blush.
I'm just gonna blend it in, and then I'll also just take this brush to blend out her eyebrows a little bit, and then as well as her blush.
Now we're gonna move on to highlight. I don't know how to do. All I gotta do is put on the lip gloss that she gave me to put on and my lashes, so I'm gonna do that right now. So I'm just gonna see what it looks like. I'm trying to get that like good. Okay, so I'm gonna start with my lashes now. I grabbed my mirror so I can see what I'm doing because I know that they won't go on good if I just do it on the camera, so. Okay, so I've been doing this for about 30 seconds now. So I'm just gonna put this on now. Okay, now I'm gonna start with the second eye. Got this lash on, it's looking good. This one for 30 seconds, that's what it looks like. Oh, and nope. I'm just gonna put it on now. Okay, so I got the lashes on. They look good. I got the lip gloss on. All I have left to do is do my edges, so I'll be right back. Okay, so this is the final look. My edges are done, they're not looking that great, but you know, like the side behind. So I don't know if you guys want a closer view. This is like a really bad view. It's a really bad view, but yeah. So thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. Yeah. Bye.